What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Azkhalon, and welcome back to MLB The Show 23. We're going to be taking a look at a new feature for this year, the Negro Leagues. Discover baseball's forgotten stars and celebrate their incredible stories. So I really wanted to check this game mode out because as an African American, like, without the Negro Leagues, I would not have gotten a chance, an opportunity as a kid to play baseball. Baseball was my first sport that I ever played, and I really enjoy the game and I love playing it. And so without these stars from the Negro Leagues that managed to make it eventually, some of them, not all of them, to the major leagues and break the color barrier, like Jackie Robinson and stuff like that, like that's just so important to me and it's so awesome. And getting able to play through some of their stories. Like, I don't know what this mode is fully about other than the description right there, but getting to play as some of those heroes of back in the day, it'll be so cool to do so. So let's go ahead and dive into it and check it out and see what it's working with. Let's go.
Only in America. Only out of the ugliness of segregation, a story of triumph and pride could rise. Based on one small, simple principle. You won't let me play with you? Then I'll create a league of my own. In 1920 in Kansas City, they came together to accomplish that dream. 2,600 plus men and women would play in this league. Love, one game, one desire, one flame, one bonfire, let it burn higher. I never show signs of fatigue or turn tired, because I'm the definition of tragedy turned triumph. And it would change the game forever with an awe-inspiring style that was all their own. The nation's best baseball wasn't being played in the major leagues. It was being played across the country under bright lights and in front of incredible crowds. And through the passion of his players, he became a cornerstone on the path to equality. These are the legends. These are their stories. This is the Negro Leagues.
Well, it says season one, so that means they're going to do this, I guess, in future games as well. Okay, so you get to... Okay, each one of them have a certain amount of episodes. So we got Satchel Paige, Hilton Smith. See, I don't even know who he is. He was equally affected with a bat in his hand. And he was a pitcher. Rube Foster. He's a player, manager, executive. Ruby Foster's style was original and his vision determined. Hank Thompson. Cool. Buck O'Neill. There's Jackie Robinson. John Donaldson. Martin DeHigo, the great El Maestro. He could hit, pitch, and play any position on the diamond. That's awesome. And then this one, you got to complete 8 storylines in order to unlock this. All right, so we're going to start with someone who's familiar to everybody in baseball history. So we're going to start with Jackie Robinson. So the Hall of Fame infielder possessed all the tools and intangibles necessary to be baseball's first barrier breaker. So let's get into this and see what it's about. All right, so he played shortstop and second base. I mostly know him as a second baseman. Jackie Robinson, episode 1, Jackie, the beginning and the end. Jackie Robinson, illustrious baseball. I said illustrious. Illustrious baseball career starts in an unexpected place. Kansas City Monarchs versus the Chi American Giants. Tally one hit and tally one run batted in, one RBI. Well, that's cool. Complete all Jackie Robinson moments to receive his Sanford Green Legend player item. Nice. So you get all those rewards. Cool. All right, let's dive into this first episode.
In many ways,
this is cool. I love the presentation
Jackie
of this.
Jackie Roosevelt Robinson was the beginning, but also the end. He was the beginning of change, not only in baseball, but in American society. His breaking of the color barrier also signaled the end of the Negro Leagues. And a lot of people don't know that Jackie Robinson's illustrious professional baseball career began in Kansas City in 1945 with the Kansas City Monarchs. The question that is so commonly posed to me is, was he the best player in the Negro Leagues? And the answer is no. There were other Negro League veterans who were far superior baseball players to Jackie Robinson.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
And that is not to disparage Jackie Robinson, because he is one of the greatest athletes in American sports history. He was a four-sport star at UCLA.
Wow, he baseball played four sports at UCLA. Sport.
But Jackie Robinson,
I didn't know that,
was absolutely the right man to be the first.
Yeah.
So he's college educated. He had served in the military.
Oh, that's cool.
He would become married to the beautiful Rachel Robinson. He was stable. You see, Jackie had what I like to refer to as the intangible that better prepared him to deal with the immense racial hatred that he would be confronted
with. Yeah, because some people probably wouldn't have been able to have handled that.
One to break Major League Baseball's color barrier.
Like some of the better Negro players, they probably could not have handled the pressure of going to Major League Baseball and being one of the first to do so. A life is not important except in the impact it has on other lives. I was about to say, do I press a button? All right. So we got to get a hit and an RBI. Wonder how this works. We're going to have a certain amount of bats.
Jackie Robinson steps in for the first time.
Okay. He's playing shortstop, so I'm playing shortstop in my Road to Glory playthrough series. So this will fit perfectly. Okay, hold on. Can I change the camera? Oh, and the difficulty is automatically set on rookie. So I can't change the difficulty. All right, anyways, we're going to have to use this camera right here. Oh, gosh, that was a ball.
First offering is fouled off.
Ah,
out to center field.
It was a ball too.
Puts it away for the out. Jackie Robinson had so much inner strength.
I thought he had number 5 when he played for the Monarchs. I thought he was 42 when he played for the Dodgers.
Chris, in his memoir, Jackie talked,
I can't remember.
Faith had in,
anyways,
him,
all right, let's swing a strikes this time. There we go. Get that base hit. Oh, beat it out, beat it out, beat it out. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, Jackie, come on. You're a track star. You got to be quicker than that.
It was a major touchstone in his life.
All right, come on. We need a base hit here. So I guess we're not going to play in the field here. Okay, I may get one more bat after this.
Step off, throw to first. Sutton, back easily.
Those first couple of years in Major League Baseball before Jackie was allowed to fight back.
All right, stop throwing over, man. Come on, pitch to me.
Given what he went through. And on top of that, he was clearly one of the best players in the league on the field.
Ah, out in front of that.
And a foul ball.
Stupid changeup. I gotta get my timing back.
And a pitch. On the ground.
Unless I'm batting as a person I'm not used to hitting as. You know, some of these batting stances and stuff, they're a little strange. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, that was a good eye. Oh, I need an RBI, too. Crap, I had an RBI moment the first time. Crap, man. I don't think I'm going to get this.
And that's two.
All right, I got another at bat at least, I think. Yep, here we go. All right, come on, give me ducks on the pond. Okay, I got an opportunity for a base hit and an RBI right here. It's here or now, or I'm going to be redoing this. Gosh, stupid changeup. It's like going so slowly. All right, that was the end of the six. How many innings did they play?
Back here at the ballpark, okay. Bottom of the inning. Now it's the shortstop, Jackie Robinson.
All right, I'm 0 for 4. Nobody on, so it doesn't like I'm going to get an RBI. There's the hit.
On a line, base hit.
Okay, I got the hit. Not going to get the RBI, though.
Didn't Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. This is why hitters work so hard on driving the ball gap.
Oh, I got to do both.
There's a lot of room out.
I mean, I figured, but it was still a shock to me. Oh, I got to do both. All right, let's do it again. All right, come on. I need a base hit. I wonder if the base runners are going to be the same as the previous opportunity when I come up to bat. Come on, come on, get over his head. Dang it. I cannot get a base hit with him. All right, I think there's a guy on first this time, if it's the same. And then the third at bat, nobody was on base. Okay, maybe there's nobody on base this time. Well, crap.
Here's a rip to short, but he's there for the
third. I don't think I'm gonna get this. This is hard.
The wind of the pitch. Swing and a ball popped up.
Murray swinging at balls. I gotta be more patient. Okay, so I think the base runners are random, it seems. Cause there wasn't anybody on base the last two at bats. Okay, there's somebody on first here. I mean, I'll have to hit a freaking home run. Or a triple, or maybe a double.
First offering is foul.
Might bring him home, but we don't know. He's way out in front of that crap.
Pre-plan and understand that the ball's got to be hit extremely hard right at him.
Oh my gosh.
To go for a double play.
This sucks. This is hard. I'm like 1-for-4 with him. Oh, and then the amount of bats vary too each game. All right, well, third time be the charm, y'all. Stay tuned and find out from your boy Azkhalon. All right, let's get this right here, right now. Come on.
The pitch.
Oh my gosh.
Leads off second with nobody out.
Stupid changeup. There we go. That's gone. That's a way to get it right there. Crushed it with Jackie. Okay, so the moment you get the objectives, you're done. Cool. All right, well I got it finally. Third time was the charm, so I got some stubs and some XP. Nice. Jackie looking to impress in Negro Leagues. That's the next episode. All right, get on base two times. All right,
and now the shortstop.
Oh wow, I didn't know they had blue and yellow too in their colors. I'm just used to the white and the red.
But he wasn't the only one in his family.
Well, yeah, his brother was in the 36 Olympics with Jesse Owens. Wasn't it 36? Yeah.
Olympic Games, Jesse Owens won the gold medal in the 200 meter dash.
Oh gosh.
Iconic moments in Olympic history.
What am I doing?
Finished second.
Mac Robinson,
Jackie's older brother.
Yeah, and he did that with a heart condition that he'd had since childhood. Also won a bunch of collegiate titles at the University of Oregon.
And the pitch.
Oh, what a swing at that.
The plate, they'll do it again.
When Jackie went to Pasadena Junior College before his UCLA years, he actually wound up breaking the broad jump record that Mac had set while he was a student athlete there.
Glass pulls it down, and there's two gone.
There's a base hit.
All right,
I'm on base once. Just got to get on there one more time.
And they strike first as they take a 1-0 lead.
All right, come on. Base hit right here. There we go. I completed this objective once. Well, I completed the last one once, too. I'm a dummy. It only took me one try to do this one. Cool. This is cool. I like this, getting to play these moments. All right, ooh. Got some icons, some stubs, and some XP. Jackie and World War II is the next episode.
Certainly, in my own opinion, had it not been for World War II, I don't think Jackie Robinson gets invited to try out for the Monarchs. The Monarchs roster had been decimated by World War II. Buck O'Neill, serving in the Navy. Hank Thompson, he's serving in the Army. Monarchs Hall of Fame outfielder, Willard Brown, is serving in the Army. So if the Monarchs have their full roster intact, Jackie Robinson never gets invited to try out. And how would history have been altered?
between me and you. Just between me and you. You just gotta see that. You just gotta see that. The crowd can't do what they.
One down. Now it's gonna be Jackie Robinson. You know, it's remarkable to think about how Jackie Robinson was taking stands against racism well before he ever entered professional baseball. Especially,
I was looking down. I missed the objectives for this episode. What are my objectives? Goals. Whoa. I thought I had to hold it down. Tally two extra base hits. Oh, gosh. This one's going to be tough.
One time, Jackie refused to give up his seat on a military bus. You know, the Army had banned racial discrimination on their vehicles. But the driver ordered Jackie.
Nice.
Anyway, Jackie.
Come on, you better not catch that. All right, there's one.
Won the case and got an honorable discharge as a result.
Got me a double.
Second with a two-out double.
Now, I'm sure he feels really good about that one. A lot of hitters.
All right, let's see if we can get another one.
Over the infielder's head. That's what I'm trying to do. Just keep that approach simple. And right there, it was perfectly executed. On time with everything. And
so I guess eventually I'm going to get to the Brooklyn Dodgers at some point. See if we can try to get all episodes done in this episode for Jackie. Oh, crap.
This one popped up.
I was thinking about not swinging at that. Oh, can I stretch it out to a double? Yes, sir.
It's a two-out double, second and third now.
Nice.
Time there. With the way defenders track.
Wait. Oh, they only counted that as a single. That's booty. I was running before he even threw the ball.
First and second baseman.
Man.
Long dart in there, and he found a way.
Oh gosh.
Swings and misses, and that is strike one.
Here's another story of Jackie in the Army. You know, some college football teams refused to play the Army's fourth round team. Jackie and other black players participated. So Jackie refused to play for the team unless
that should have been a double, my second hit too. That was crap, man. Oh man, this one's harder than the first one. It's hard for me to get extra base hits on this game. Might have to start power swinging. Swinging at balls is not going to get me there.
Pulls it down and they're two away.
Yeah, they won't throw strikes. They throw way too many balls. And I feel the pressure to get through all of these episodes in this episode. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do it, but I'm going to try.
Robinson at the plate now. That's ball one. Right center field. Base hit, that'll do it. In comes the winning run.
Oh, I just knocked in the game winning run. Well, crap. It didn't even matter right there. Alright, let's try it again. Alright, I gotta be better about my pitch selection to swing at.
Short. The throw to first. They get the out on Robinson. Gathers and throws to first.
All right, I'm about to start power swinging. Well, I love how they made the crowd look all old school. That's cool. Except for some of them were wearing like the same outfit. But a good, you know, detail to add anyways.
Center field.
Oh, extra base hits.
They get the out on Robinson. Out to center. Adams should have this one. Puts the squeeze on that one. And there's two down.
I forget what camera I'm using. Because I'm using the one. I got an extra base hit in that game. Oh. Wait, so if I have one extra base hit already, I just got to get one more? And I pass it, I don't have to get both of them in the same game. Oh, I have two games to do that. Oh, okay. All right, what's that camera that I'm using now that I'm used to? Catcher far. think it's got to be catcher, because catcher near was the one I used to use to show 15. That's what I've used in the past. Okay, I think it's this
Jackie
one.
Jackie Robinson.
Okay, so this was the camera. I'm stupid.
Line drive, caught.
Okay, at least now I know I got two games to do it in.
Ground ball
could be oh, nice glove flip.
And that's two.
I didn't know if they glove flipped back then like that. A lot of these extra base hits are so hard to get because Jackie Robinson is not the best hitter. Like, I can put the ball in play, but he is not hitting the ball, like, hard. I got lucky with that home run earlier.
Jackie to move anyway. Jackie refused, and he was court-martialed for it, but he won the case.
Why did I swing at that? Why? It was a strike, I think, but I should not have swung at it. There was no way I was going to get an extra base hit out of that. All right, if we don't achieve it this game, I might move on to somebody else and try their story out.
Teams refused to play the Army's Fort Riley team if Jackie and other black players participated.
Give y'all like some multiple Negro League players in this episode. Dang, man, that should have been my extra base hit right there. That guy was able to get to it. All right, didn't get it in game one. Oh, that's cool. Showing the trolley right there. All right, come on. I need two in this game. Come on. Come on, Jackie.
And the first pitch misses for ball one.
Oh, I thought he called that a strike at first.
Turned on, but
dang it. Smacked the crap out of that one. There we go.
A laser base hit. Makes the turn and heads for second. And that's a two-bagger.
All right, let's see if I can get one more.
I'll tell you, man, it's such a
at least I got that in the first inning, so I got a few more at-bats left. Ooh, and I got a chance for an RBI, too, here. Not that I need it, but whatever. There we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm going anyways. Please give me, let that count. Yes, that counted that time. Why didn't the first one count when I did that earlier? Yes, I got through it. All right, I guess we'll continue with Jackie Robinson's story now then. I didn't think I was going to get through that, but I did it. Never doubt yourself,
Jackie
kids.
Robinson,
you can do anything.
Make his Kansas City Monarch debut on May 6, 1945. He goes 1-for-4 with a run scoring double and stole a base in the Monarchs' win over the Chicago American Giants. He's off and running. He would put together a stellar 1945 season with the Monarchs, one worthy of him being invited to play in the East-West All-Star Game. Of course, by the end of that 1945 season, Jackie had disappeared. He was plucked away by the Brooklyn Dodgers.
Tally 4 total bases. Okay. So if I get 4 singles, I'm good. But we need to try to get at least a double or a triple at some point. Because I doubt I'll hit another home run.
Chris, before Jackie played a single game for the Monarchs, he actually had a tryout for the major leagues a few weeks earlier.
That ain't gonna help me do it.
Hughes hauls it in, two away. 1959 with Pumpsy Green.
Oh gosh.
You mentioned that Red Sox.
Maybe look awful right there.
Could have dominated in that era if they had Jackie, Sam Jethro, and Marvin Williams to go along with Ted Williams and Dom DiMaggio. Man, what a team that could have been.
Liner, oh gosh, that hit the pitcher. Right in the booty. Okay, I guess that was more thigh, but it looked like it hit him in the booty. Lisa got him in the place where he's got the most meat. Oh, I don't know why that was so funny, but it was. I've never hit the pitcher in this game before. Oh gosh, get there. Oh, I'm gonna beat that bun out. Yes. Whoa! That guy zoomed that ball there, though. I was almost out. I got cocky there. Oh man, what the crap. All right, I need a double here because I don't know if I'll get another at bat. Yeah, bottom of the eighth. I need an extra base hit here.
The wind of the pitch.
There it is. Come on. Come on, don't get there. Oh, it's going to hang up in the air too long. Oh, no, it didn't. Yes, I got it. Got it.
Safe at second with a double. Third hit for him this afternoon.
Yes. Done. Dunzo. All right, are we halfway through this episode? I think there were 8 or 9. Ooh, I got a bat. Nice. Got some good stuff I can use for my two Road to the Show playthroughs. My off-camera one and my on-camera one.
Jackie did not like his time in the Negro Leagues. And it wasn't because he didn't have great respect for the talent that was there in the Negro Leagues. Jackie Robinson hated the fact that he had to play in a Negro League. Jackie's mindset was that if I have the talent, I should be able to play in whatever league is available to me. And Jim Crow did not sit very well with Jackie Robinson. He was Los Angeles. He's California. So he wasn't accustomed to some of the things that the players in the Negro Leagues were having to endure. Long bus rides, going into towns where you weren't sure where you could get something to eat or have a place to stay. So life in the Negro Leagues left a bit of a sour taste in Jackie Robinson's mouth.
Get on base 3 times. Oh, crap. Oh, I have 2 games to do this, so. Okay. I just need a couple singles in 1 game. Get another one. And then the 2nd game, and I'm good.
Jackie Robinson.
All right, still got a good amount of time left that I usually set aside to record.
Really hard. Jackie and the Monarchs once took a bus from Kansas City, more than 24 hours east of Philadelphia, played a doubleheader the
day nice.
There, and then left the next day. It bangs off the wall.
Good hit, Jackie.
And he starts his afternoon.
All right, that's one. Two more. I love these different Monarchs uniforms. I didn't know they had that many uniforms. Or did this game make those uniforms just for this? I don't know. I just know that red and white one.
The life of a Negro League player is
okay.
Just based on the travel.
I looked a little high and outside, but whatever.
Nation they faced as well. Most restaurants and hotels wouldn't even let him in. Jackie said finding even a passable place to eat was a problem almost every
day. I don't think I've struck out. So that's good, but I might now. Now that I said it, probably jinxed myself. Oh, that's right at him. Crap. Man, I was hoping to get my 2nd hit early on so that way I have more time to get it done than the last one.
A lot of Negro Leagues players preferred to play the Mexican League. A lot of them were all-time greats like Josh Gibson, Ray Dandridge, and Willie Wells.
Oh, I didn't know that. Man, I'm learning some cool stuff. I didn't know they played in the Mexican League, some of them. Ah! I told myself not to swing at that, and I swung at it anyways.
Count is even.
Swinging at that high curveball. If it was a little lower, though, I would have crushed it.
And the right-hander
because I thought about swinging at that one. Yeah.
Left for a base.
All right, I just need one more now. I'm starting to get used to batting against Jackie Robinson now. Ooh, that slide was almost bad. Almost overslid.
Now, here
all right, can I get it in this first game and be done with this one? Let's see. Let's see then. Oh, that's not gonna drop. Nope.
And puts the squeeze on that. And that is that.
All right, first game over. All right, I got one more opportunity. Probably get 3 or 4 at bats, so gotta get it done. Let's get it done. There it is. Oh! Hit it right to him. Gosh, that was a hard hit ball. Right to the first baseman. Man, I thought I had it. All right, come on. Oh, it's already at the top of the fourth. Crap. I'll have at least one more at bat. Get over his head. Get over his head. Come on, he started moving late. Come on. All right, let's see if we can do it here. because this might be the last at bat. Man, I would hate to have gotten two hits in the first game and then can't even get one in this one.
And a pitch.
And have to redo this again. Crap. Third. Gets it to first. I might get one more. Okay. All right, this is it, y'all. I got to do it here. Okay, I got to swing at a good pitch. Oh, gosh. This guy looks like he's going to have a weird wind up. Maybe not. Oh. I didn't like that curveball at all. Come on, man. Just throw me a fastball right down the middle. That was a fastball, but it was too low.
Stands at first with one out.
Come on. Give me a good pitch, man. Come on. This is rookie.
So now one,
what the
two.
Crap? Why did I swing at that? It's hard to pick up on his delivery. His delivery is weird to me.
Hacks and misses. It's a strikeout.
I finally struck out, and that was not the time to do so. Crap. Gotta do it again. Why did I have to face that pitcher? It was hard for me to see the ball. Like, it was like the lighting or something. I don't know. It's hard for me to see the ball from his delivery. And he didn't really deliver the ball that weirdly, but I don't know. I just couldn't see it. There's no other explanation for it.
From Kansas City, more than 24 hours east of Philadelphia, played a double they got there and then left the next
Beat it out, beat it out.
Sends it to first. Wouldn't even let him in. Jackie said finding even a passable place to eat was a problem almost every day.
That's one.
And the players felt lucky if they could even get a plate of cold cuts. And that's a base hit.
There's another one. Why can't I do this so easily in the first game? And then the second game, I can't. Let's go ahead and get it in the first game. I'm feeling a third hit if I get another at bat. Their uniforms are weird, Chicago's, but they're kind of cool too. All right, let's get another base hit right here, right now. Come on, Jackie.
And here it comes.
Give me a good pitch, man. Ah,
first offering is foul.
Low changeup. I think that would have been called a ball if I had laid off of it. Come on, come on, get it over his head. Yes! Did it in the first game this time. Let's go. I was afraid the shortstop was going to jump up and snag it. Nice. Tally three hits. And I have to do that in one game. I just did that last game. And I got to do it again. What the crap? All right, here we go. This one's hard. If I had two games, I'll feel more confident about this.
The minor league color line in the International League with the Montreal Royals, and he proved he was more
nice.
Than good enough for the competition. Hits the top of
I knew
the
that wasn't going to be gone, but it's a good hit. All right, that's one. What are the back of their hats? Are it's not even like snapbacks, really. It's like a belt buckle. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
And this one could be extra.
Yeah.
Around first and hustling for second.
All right, I need one more.
And the tying runs at second base with a double.
Never heard of Hill Dale before.
Right there. He was ready.
All right, come on.
On the first pitch. Nice line drive to the pole side.
Come on, I need one more.
Spin off of it. That's the
what game. Inning is it in?
Have to extend through the baseball in order to hit a line drive like that.
Bottom of the fourth, okay. I should get at least one more at bat. I could possibly get two more. But I want to go ahead and try to accomplish this now. Ah! Oh, that might have worked. Oh! A little more oomph on it. And it would have been a base hit. All right, what inning is it? Bottom of the seventh. Okay. This might be my last at bat. Come on. Ah, what a swing at that. Drop, 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 drop. Nope. Crap. Come on, give me one more. Give me one more. All right, let's see if we can do this. Started off great last time, and then how about I swing at that? I need to start letting those curveballs go, even if they're strikes. I can't get base hits off of those. Need to wait on some good pitches. I'm so anxious trying to get through all his episodes. I think that's why I'm a little more swingy at everything. Like that. Like, I should not have swung at that. What is my problem?
Kicks and fires. And there's a
strike. Oh, good pitch.
Miller puts the squeeze on that one. One up, one down.
I don't even think I'm going to get three at bats at this point.
This one smoked out to left. Glass.
Right to him.
It in for the third out.
This at bat doesn't even matter. At this point, I'm not going to get it.
Tapped softly on the ground. Hayes. Zips it across.
Let's just try to bunt. See if I can bunt for base hits. I might try it.
And here is Jackie Robinson.
Here, I'm going to practice with this at bat. Man, I got five at bats this game. Of course. The game's laughing at me right now. Giving me another opportunity, even though it doesn't matter. I forget how to bat. Oh, yeah.
Puts a bunt down. Bare hand scoop to first. Nice.
I gotta aim it. Oh, what? This game's extra innings? Why did it happen last game? This sucks so bad. Here, I'm gonna aim it.
And a sack bunt here.
I'm not a good bunter. Or Jackie Robinson is not a good bunter. All right, let's try it again. I'm just gonna stick with Jackie. See if we can get through this. Oh, man, I needed that other game to go extra innings. Like, what's the odds of that happening when I didn't have three hits? Why couldn't that not have happened when I had two hits? I'm gonna watch this game. I get like three at bats. Ah!
He picks it up in foul territory.
That probably should have been a pitch. I should have swung it regularly.
Even up. Line drive,
come on, come on, come on.
Should be extra bases.
Yeah.
Around first.
All right, there's one.
And he's in with a stand-up double.
All right, just got to wait on my pitch. All right. Ooh, I like it night. I can see. Come on, drop.
Center field.
Yes.
A hit.
All right, one more.
Lead runner at second. Now two.
Okay, I got to be careful.
Outs.
My third at bat. Wait on a good pitch. If it ain't a good pitch, don't swing at it, even if it is a strike. All right, come on. Come on, Jackie. It's already the bottom of the six. What the crap, man? And then I go out and swing at that crap. And I told myself not to do that. Gosh, out in front of that.
And he deals. This one popped up.
That's gonna probably be my last at bat too.
Miller.
Bunch of crap, man. I get two hits and then okay, I got one more at bat. But now this guy ain't throwing me crap.
Robinson in now. Takes ball one off the plate.
Give me something good, man. Come on. There we go. Oh, no. Oh, God. Are you kidding me? Come on. Man. Why couldn't that have been a base hit? This is hard. Why did it give me two games for some of the stuff that was easier than this? Hey, oh, gosh, man. It's hard to get three hits in a game. Especially when you don't know if you're going to get four bats. Because you got to go three for three just in case. And then you hit the ball hard and it goes right to somebody. Oh, gosh. I'm not going to get this one. I'm almost out of time, too. Oh, this is frustrating. I mean, this is fun. Don't get me wrong, but, like, come on. Like, I want to blitz through these, but I guess I got to make it a little challenging because they're giving you rewards.
ripped into right center. Should be extra base.
Oh, this is just the bottom of the second too. So I should get at least two more at bats. I'm going to third.
And they clear the bases. Three runs score. It's 3-2. Safe. He beats it.
All right. Come on. I know I can at least get two hits in a game, but three has been hard for me.
A wind of the pitch. Good eye right there. Out front and foul to the left side.
Gosh, man, if I waited back on that a little bit, that would have been right down the line. The front of those stupid changeups. If he throws me changeups like all day, I'll be done for.
And it's even
ooh, up. That was close.
On the ground.
Low changeup. Dang, I wish he had. Cause I can, if they get an error, I can still. That still counts as getting on base. Ooh, bottom of the fifth, they're giving me opportunities. They're like, you're sucking, so let's give you opportunities. But can you, like, just give me a good pitch? There's another one. Hopefully I'll get one more at bat. All right, this is going to be the last at bat, so I got to do this. Come on, drop, drop. No. Gosh. This sucks. So bad. Skip all this. I don't want to see this no more. Yeah, skip. Just give me up the bat. Crap, man.
Jackie Robinson now at the plate.
The rest of them better be easy after this, because this is crap. All right, there's one. I waited on that curveball a little bit better that time. It was a little late, but it was enough. All right. Come on, skip all that crap.
Couldn't get any air under it, but he smoked that ball back.
Come on, give me a good pitch.
I mean, it was just perfect.
If not, I need to hold back.
There's just no chance for the infielders with
nope, I ain't swinging at that crap.
First pitch doesn't find the zone.
I should have let that one go. They might have called that a ball. No, nope, he gonna get to it. Crap, man.
And that is that.
He get a little bit more oomph, and he would not have caught that.
Right, back to work.
There we go.
That one clubbed out towards left center. That'll be extra bases.
All right, I may get one more at bat. Should get one more at bat.
And his second hit.
All right, come on, Jackie. And come on, Azkhalon. All right, last chance, probably. Come on, give me something good to hit. Crap. Man, that second baseman was so freaking fast. Oh, I got another chance. Okay, extra innings. Come on. Extra innings might have saved me. Come on. Come on, give me something good. Ah, I couldn't wait back on that changeup. Come on. What the crap? Why are you throwing me those changeups? Come on. Dang it.
Next pitch is popped up.
No, you idiot. He didn't give me anything good to hit right there. This is crap. Come on. This is tedious. I like challenges, but I don't like tedious. Look at that. Early on, they give me good pitches. When I get two hits, they don't give me crap to hit.
Minor league color line in the International League with the Montreal Royals, and he proved he was more than good enough for the competition.
Dang it. Throw the ball away. Oh.
In 1946, Jackie
that count, right? That better have counted. Wait. Wait, what? It says tally two hits now. It changed? I didn't even notice it changed. Well, there we go. I got it now. I guess they did. They made it easier for me, I guess. I don't know. Oh, what? Oh, I got a tally three hits. Oh, I thought I had to get on base three times. I'm an idiot. Oh, so walks won't matter. Crap. And I'm not going to get another at bat. Okay. Jackie made it clear he had a lot of fondness. Come on. The fans there, I keep getting two hits and I can't get it. Game against Louisville.
First pitch just misses.
See, I told you the third at bat, or the third time up when I got two hits. They don't want to give me anything good. Could be two. They get the out on Robinson. I'm not going to ever get this. Like, this is... You can't change the difficulty. See? I get two hits easily. Watch. I'm going to get a base hit the next at bat, and then after that, I'm not going to get it. So could every hitting coach in the league. Just a come nice on. Drive into center field. Ripped on a line. Hung up in the air way no too freaking long. Puts it away for the out. And there's one made down. Good contact on it. I thought I had to get on base three times. I was sick of that. I haven't gotten my objective. Ah, you stupid third baseman. I hate you. And a pitch. I don't even care anymore. Like, I'm about done with this. This is... taking too long. Now a screamer into the outfield. Look how fast he's moving. What in the crap? All right, we're trying one more time. If I don't get it this time, I'm done. At least you guys got to see some of the episodes. I was trying to do all of them, but it's too hard. I said skip. I'm getting angry now, and I'm not going to be able to accomplish it angry. So I swing at a ball there, get a base hit, yeah. But then when I crush it, one down the middle, I don't get a base hit. I hit it right at somebody. But that's how baseball goes, I guess. No. Swinging at that crap. Throw it over the plate. So I can accomplish this stupid goal. This to center field. Moving under this one. He makes the grab. And there's two away. This started off. Oh, Negro Leagues. I'm so excited. Now it's frustration. That one ripped. And that should be extra base. I might get one more bad. I should, hopefully. Second headed for third. Sutton coming home. All right. Hayes with a relay throw. Tag. Not in time. He beat it. It's one. All right. Come on. Please. Please let me get it. Come on, throw me a good pitch. Ah! Oh, I debated if I wanted to swing at it. No! Oh, why? Zips it to first. They get the out on Robinson. That ends the inning. I really did not get another at bat. All right, I'm done. Oh yeah, so I do get to go to the Brooklyn Dodgers at one point. Well. That'll have to happen in another episode. I may try to do that one, the one that I left off on, Jackie Lisa Monarchs, off camera and get it. I would love for you guys to hear my reaction to that. But next episode, I really want to get through the rest of these for you guys so you can see it. Get on base one time. Man, that's easy. Tally two hits. I'm good at that. And then I don't know what the outro is. There wasn't a goal. All right, so this was cool though. Even though I was a little frustrated, it's cool. So you can play as each one of these guys, and they got different episodes and different stories there. So this was the Negro Leagues. Hope you guys enjoyed it, enjoyed my frustration. It's always fun, you know, when watching a YouTuber playing games and getting mad and then seeing their awesome moments as well. So hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button. More MLB The Show 23 coming for you guys in the near future with the Negro Leagues and my Road to the Show playthrough series in the Brewers organization. The Negro Leagues has now turned into a series because I really want to get through the different episodes. Drop me a comment below. Let me know what you're thinking about the playthrough. Did you enjoy the Negro Leagues? I already said that. Let's move on. If you're new around here, check out all of my content. In addition to Let's Plays like MLB The Show 23, I also do gaming trailer reactions on my channel, gaming shorts, unboxing videos, and video games monthly content. So if you like the content, definitely hit that subscribe button. I'm on social media, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok, all at Azkhalon. Same name as my channel. So follow me there for additional content on all of those different social media sites. My wife and I have a YouTube channel together called Team Rixie. We post taste test videos and vacation videos. Check out that channel. See a different side of your boy Azkhalon and maybe subscribe to it as well. And we have an Instagram page. Can't forget that. For that channel, it's team_Rixie. So we post vacation pictures on that Instagram page. All right. It'd have been really cool to get to play as Josh Gibson, who was, you know, kind of dubbed the Black Babe Ruth. I was a little disappointed that he wasn't on here. But they got some cool people on here. I'm looking forward to playing as Satchel Paige and then some of these people that I didn't know about. So it's going to be awesome. Anyways, I will see you guys in another video, whatever video that may be. Thank you so much for spending time with me today. You could have been anywhere on Earth or the moon, but you chose to spend some time with your boy Azkhalon, and I greatly appreciate it. Y'all take care. See you in another video. Peace.